What is at stake for women, Shira?
That we will be sitting in the back of the bus.
Literally?
Literally.
Are you married?
I'm married to a woman, a doctor. We have a daughter. She's 1 year and 8 months.
Her fear of an assault on women's and gay rights is well-founded. A government member said the gay community is more dangerous than ISIS and Hezbollah.